Hello and welcome to Learn Yourself. Today we are going to learn about formation of compound. This topic is under ICSE Standard 8 syllabus from the chapter Atomic Structure. Why any atom is making a compound? Because they want to be stable. Why? Because they want to acquire a stable electronic configuration like their nearest noble gas element. If you have any doubt regarding stable electronic configuration and why they want to be stable like noble gas, please check out my previous videos based on that. So always all the atoms wants to be stable. So how they are going to be stable? By forming a compound. There are two ways to form a compound. First, by electrovalency. Second, by covalency. So what is electrovalency? Electrovalency is transfer of electron. What is the meaning of transfer of electron? One atom will donate an electron and the same time that electron will be accepted by another atom. So that is transfer of atom. So one will be donating, other one will be accepting. So one atom has transferred its electrons to other atom. That is a transfer of electron. Then second one is covalency. What is covalency? Sharing of an electron. When they have not been able to transfer of electron, they will share the electrons between them. So there are two types of compound. One is electrovalent compound, other one is covalent compound. The compound which formed via electrovalency, they are known as electrovalent compound. The compound which formed via covalency, they are known as covalent compound. In our next segment, we will see the example of NaCl of electrovalent compound and the molecule O2, oxygen, via covalency or by sharing of electrons. Now let us understand electrovalency via example of sodium chloride, that is NaCl. Now in NaCl, there are two atoms. First is Na and second one is Cl. What is atomic number of sodium? 11. What will be the electronic configuration of sodium? 2, 8, 1. What is this? Chlorine. Its atomic number is 17. Its electronic configuration is 2, 8, 7. So, sodium wants to be stable like neon. It wants to be stable like neon. Now, neon's electronic configuration is 2, 8. If sodium wants to be like neon, then it has to donate this one electron. When any atom will donate one electron, then it will be sodium and it will be 2, 8 and it will be plus one sodium. Why? Because the valency of sodium will be plus one. Here, what will happen to Cl? Cl's nearest noble gas is argon. What will be the electronic configuration of argon? 2, 8, 8. If Cl wants to be stable like argon, it has to accept one electron. When Cl is accepting one electron, it will be minus 1 and it will be 2, 8, 8. Why it will be 2, 8, 8? Because it is accepting one electron and the valency is minus 1. So we have seen the basic idea about the valency of sodium and chlorine. Now we will draw an orbital diagram of sodium. What is the meaning of orbital diagram? We will show all the orbitals present in sodium. So how many orbitals are there? There are 3 orbitals. In first orbit there are 2 electrons. In second orbit there are 8 electrons. And in the last orbit there is 1 electron. Now this is sodium. Now we are going to draw about chlorine. Chlorine has how many orbitals? 3 orbitals. In first orbit there are 2. Then in second orbit there are 8. And in the last orbit how many electrons are there? 7. Now, as earlier I have shown you that How the sodium will follow the nearest noble gas electronic configuration like neon. So it will donate one electron, and chlorine will follow argon's electronic configuration. This is chlorine. So its electronic configuration is 281. Its electronic configuration is 287. So this sodium will donate one electron to chlorine. Sodium is donating one electron to chlorine. Their electronic configuration will change. Here it will become 2,8 and here it will become 2,8,8. So this will be the formation of NaCl compound via electrovalency. Again, when it has 2,8,1 electron and chlorine has 2,8,7 electron, sodium will donate one electron. And since it is donating one electron, its new electronic configuration will be 2,8 and it will develop plus one charge. Whereas here, the new electronic configuration for Cl will be 2,8,8. If you will see here, the valence shell has 8 electrons and this valence shell is completely empty. There are no electrons. So here it will be Cl minus. So Na plus and Cl minus, since they are oppositely charged atom, they'll combine together and make NaCl compound. So NaCl is formed via electron transfer, and it is known as electrovalent compound.